Ray Stevens.
Well, let me tell you about Ahab the Arab, the sheik of the burning sand. He had emeralds and rubies just a-dripping off of him, and a ring on every finger of his hand. He wore a big old turban wrapped around his head and a scimitar by his side. And every evening, about midnight, he'd jump on his camel named Clyde and ride solidly through the night to the Sultan's tent, where he would secretly meet up with Fatima of the Seven Veils, swinging his grade A number one U.S. choice, dancing the Sultan's whole harem. 'Cause him and her had a thing going, you know. And they'd been carrying on for some time now behind the Sultan's back. You could hear him talk to his camel as he rode out across the dunes. His voice would cut through the still night desert air. And he'd say, Soul America, which is Aramaic for stop, Clyde. And Clyde say, which is camel for okay. Well, he brought that camel to a screeching halt in the rear of Fatima's tent. Jumped off Clyde, snuck around the corner, and into the tent he went. There he saw Fatima laying on a zebra skin rug, with rings on her fingers and bells on her toes and a bone in her nose. Ho, ho. There she was, friends. There she was, laying there in all her radiant beauty, eating on a raisin, a grape, apricot, bowl of chitlins, two bananas, three Hershey bars, R.O.C. Coca-Cola, moon pie, listening to Grand Ole Opry on the TV, reading a Mad magazine, while she sung, "Does your chewing gum lose its flavor?" on the bedpost overnight. Ahab walk up to her and he'd say, which is Aramaic for, "Let's twist again like we did last summer, babies." She look up at it from off the rug, she say, "Get out of here, you idiot." Yeah, round and around and around and around and around and around and around. And that's a story about Ahab the Arab, the sheik of the burning sand. Ahab the Arab, the sheik of the burning sand.